Always be on your shoulders, big brother. Try as you might, you're not gonna keep me down. two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
Thank you.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What'd you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Time to backtrack. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here. Hold on. Looks like you dropped something. Hello. Jenny, Do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Bitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'll be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We got a lead. Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
A war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the Ukurans quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together, oh, we could move mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cape Prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am. Terrans are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My
Emilio!
Angel of death.
They got Emilio!
That light show, you sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
Yeah.
Hey, Fetch, that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Boys, to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere.
Thank you.
You have anyone near the South Monorail Station? My brother's down. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. Brent!
Yes?
Oh my God.
Come here.
Brent.
No powers. I'm so sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me at some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
You think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you. What inspires such rage? Why do you enjoy this so much? Why are you so angry, Conduits? We're all cut from the same cloth. In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality.
Here we go.
Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were ones like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive. picked you up. I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Our views.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight! Now you get a real test. Thank you. Good job. Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton